Okay, anybody there? And there we go. Restart my Twitch because Twitch is just a bit funny at the moment. Here we are. Come on, let's see you run. There we go. Ahoy hoy. Hello, confused Swedish person. Hopefully we get a few people to turn up here. Oh, jeez, I am tired. Please forgive me if I'm a little bit, tired. I have had a bit of a big day, and not very good last night, so, you know. But I really wanted to play this again, though. This is so much fun. Also, I had a big Chinese. Listening to the Wicked soundtrack and then suddenly hearing your voice was confusing. Wicked is in the musical, or the Wicked soundtrack as in this is a Wicked soundtrack? I mean, neither's good. Okay, so if I'm correct, yes, we're having basically a run-through of the small areas. Ah, yes, the other thing I've got to be careful of, I need some more guys. So that's one thing I need to do. Ooh, Dirk Q. Oh yeah, I forgot about 17 grand that Peridot got. Yeah, that's all very nicely spent now, isn't it? Target whistle. GBK's not on stick bonk duty today, I think, so we don't need that. Hound Harry is useful. Guard dog. Guard ally, buff self. That could be quite handy, actually. There we go. There we go, yep. Hey, Dan! Yeah! Is what I say, more of the problems with Twitch. Squeeblo. There we go. Man, I spent like 8 grand already. Ooh. Tempting. But no. Oh, wow, that 17 grand did not last. He's got that, he's got that, he's got that, and she's got that. But he wants to eat her. Health stone. To be fair, those two together make him really fucking tanky. Nah, that's really nice for scouting. Hang on. Robin Fury's survival guide we don't need. But it is handy though, but we'll get rid of dodge stone. Hey, Boxing Heavy 123. Nice to have you on. Hope you like watching. Oh god, yes, that does need to happen. This is only a short. No. Here, hold up. That changed. Oh, it was Wheeled Adventure, wasn't it? Yeah, we're doing it in the Wheeled. So yeah, this is basically a bit of an excursion. That's a scout. We're a scout in the Warrens, and it's just the bloody dice. I thought they were something different. Ah, fuck it. This is a level up adventure anyway. We're doing it because that's a bit shit, so. Right. And this is a short, so we only need 12 food. And 8 torches, maybe two of those. Now, what does the Warrens have? The Warrens is the one with pigs in it, isn't it? So, a couple of bandages, maybe medicinal herbs. Yeah. Who are you, Boxing Heavy? Sorry, I don't remember you. In any case, we're going with this lot because this is what we picked in last time, okay? No, we got plenty of those things, so it's only a short adventure. Also, we got shitloads of money last time because we basically had free provisions and just stole everything and resold it back. What do I have here? Oh, this is a lovely little glass, a lovely little tumbler of Grant's whiskey. Oh, fucking great. Needs to be a more informed choice. That's fucking brilliant. Obstacle right there. And we start in the middle. Great. Let's go around this way. Let's go straight to the treasure wall refresh. Hey, Rocky. Hey, Dark Demon. What's in the box? Crests are nice. Boom. Yes. Rape. Retribution. Smack him. Nice. I think we'll finish. Actually, Hound's Harry. There we go. Get the bleeds on. And fuck you. Oh, I thought you'd be dead by now. Nope. Now down to the big guy. If I'm correct, on the other hand. Stunned. Excellent. Get him! Stab him up good. Heal. There we go. There we go. Hey, Jeeb. Hey, you're in time for your own turn. You're in time for your own attempt here. And let's keep going. Oh, I forgot to put them right the other way round. Oh shit. Put them back in the right order. Retribution. Easy fix for that. Just keep hammering them. Just keep hammering them! Dodge! Dies from overexposure to bleeding. That weren't that bad, actually. We did pretty okay. Okay, less damage for the moment. Get him. Ooh, crit bite. Very nice. Seriously? You were faster than... Oh, fuck. Oh, resisted the stun. And dead. Easy game, easy money. Is this an... unlocked wrong box. No, that's not bad. Also, scooting, because of Jeeb's scouting ability being amazables. That was the default party order. Get that torch. Trap. 80, 70, 100, and 100, 120?! use dog treat. Yeah, I think I haven't used dog treat just yet. Curio room, may as well. Ooh, what's in the box? There we go. Honga. Okay, let's get in there, lads. Alright. No surprise. Darkens the room. Oh no. Vomits on. Oh no, crit vomit. Is that? Oh god, 22. That's horrible. Retribution. Oh man, Robin Fury with the crits again. Dodge. Hey, is Robin Fury here? Oh, Rocky. Sorry, is it Robin? A little bit tired. Stab that pig. Eat the pig. Kind of don't like her being over there. Could just... That will do it. She'll die from bleed. Dirk him. Bite him. Dies from bleeding. Dies from bleeding. Nicely done. You'll be fine. Yay! It worked this time. Yay! It couldn't be bad every time. Sacrificial stone, way too much risk. Thank God! It's not gonna go wrong every single time. Well, it's 50%, isn't it? 50% chance, the rest of the time is good. I need more light to read. What does this say? Ooh. Nymphomania? Hold up. Nymphomania is a benefit. Not sure if... I want to get rid of kleptomaniac. Robin's more stressed, so make him lose the stress. Dog treats will get used for dog treat things, not for just gumming up on stuff. Someone likes sick. Hang on, is there a battle coming up soon? No, there isn't. I would, however, put the lights up a bit. Okay, do we surprise him? Nope. No, retribution. Hook where it hurts. Dodge! No, can't keep doing that. Nice, get the guys. Oh no. Oh no! Ooh, resisted everything, eh? Get him! Nymphomania is the best positive quirk ever. It's okay. Didn't learn, did you? Open the vein. Oh, he didn't die. Ah, crap. Ah, you'll be fine. You're just bleeding a bit. Unburn torch. Torch the unburn. We use one on here so we get like a scouting bonus. What's in the bag? 100 gold. Papers, please. Maybe, yeah, let's do the barbarian again. No, just tax papers. Sure, there must be one more thing left in this dungeon. Oh, we'll go up to that curio, see what it does. Is it worth? Actually worth. That was such that we didn't have to use any inventory or anything, or dog treats. Torch it. Are you sure I should be torching paper? I'll do it next time, okay? Oh no, that's bad. We've got level 3s everywhere now. Tippler will only drink. Great. Robin Fury has... Nah, that needs to get cured pronto. GBK, unholy hater. Oh, hilarious. Oh, wait, no, resilient. Oh, okay. Right, okay. Ooh. Oh, it's bright and... Is it just like... Ray of sunlight? Oh, look. It's so nice out today. You didn't get much money, though. Fuck that. We have to like treat Robin Fury's groin spawn. Do we have no? Right. Can we please get some more dudes for the car? Yes. A grave robber. We haven't got many grave robbers to be. We haven't got any grave robbers at all right now. We got plenty. We got how many? We got confused Swedish person. Only plague doctor. I am tempted to get a second plague doctor. Vastila. I do want to get a grave robber though. Maybe we could leave it until we get experience recruits, but we do need some like level 0 dudes around so we can actually do low level dungeon shit. So I'm not too worried about that for the moment. We still got a couple of people left on the roster for boss levels. Wheaties, Vastil, that'll do actually quite nicely together. We need another Helion. We've already got Ashwill and somebody else. A second plague doctor though, that is an idea. The other thing is, though, I do think we need the Abomination and an Occultist. And a Bounty Hunter. Ah, there's three classes we haven't got yet, and I'm like... Nah, let's save for them. Also, where are we going next? Okay, there's an Abomination. Ah, that's not bad, the Restraining Padlock, because that's one... Ooh, that's a long adventure! Occultist. Okay. Occultist. More bang powder. Moon ring. Oh, right, okay, that's not so good. Solar crown. Plus 2 speed, 8 dodge. Oh, wait, yeah, but you are a bit feathersome. Kill the inchoate flesh. This is tricky because we are now running out of guys to send into battle. Well, the problem is, we could do that. I mean, we could do a medium quest, but right now that's also a long quest as well, and I don't have the money for that. So I'm thinking that we go for one of these. And okay, the thing is, Faster though has his own head in a bag. To be fair, I mean, look, I mean, his abilities, like, he's doing plus 35 damage. I mean, he is going to be wrecking shit everywhere. Although, the stress he's going to be suffering is horrendous, though. Okay. Cormay, we have a dedicated... Oh, wait, she's also horribly stressed. I forgot about this small detail. And I'm kind of loath to go into a dungeon without a healer. This is problem. Right, now, one thing we've got to do, I think we've got to get Cormay treated. Oh god, what is this? Is the spot floor release? So we've got the stress levels right now. Cormay's the only one who's actually pretty bad. Yeah, 35%, not plus 35, I should say. Thing is, I think we're gonna have to do a level 3 adventure. The ruins are pretty done. The cove's got a lot of guys, and the wheel is actually pretty weak. Again, though, I mean, that's a medium adventure, so we can't really do without a healer. We are entering a problematic area because a lot of you guys are getting pretty good now. It's hard to, like, keep doing that. Okay, let's have a look. This is a scout run over a long period of time with 6Ds, a moon ring, which I'm not too keen on. That is only okay, and that... Oh, jeez, they're not great. Yeah, this is the problem. None of the quests are actually particularly any good. That is short, though. That might be worth doing. It's only short. And let's take in some peeps. Let's take Vastel in. You're new. You're off the bus. Ashwill has got plenty of fight left in her. And fuck it. I think we'll graduate Peridot. let's have a look. Okay, so we're gonna be doing that. It's not the best of ones, but fuck it. We got Robin Fury anyway. Let's have a look. What do we have in the? What's in the box? Oh. Plus 30 bleed chance. That's nice, dear. Vastel. Range skills, excellent, and scouting chance. Ashwill is. Oh wait, we've already got a scouter. Or we simply take off Ashwill. Peridot, who's got own special things. The tank antiquarian, money tank. Okay. What's your abilities? To be fair, not the worst. Flashing daggers. So you hit two people in the middle. Thrown dagger. Then there you blight something, and then you cure yourself. So you're not going to be dancing around. Wheaties is a dancer, though. And I remember now. Don't slice off one inspiring tune. Ashwill is where it needs to... Yeah, that's fine. Vastel, though, although to be fair with Vastel, I would much prefer her to have lunge, which is a bit crit, 10% crit chance, and plus 40 damage percentage. So lunge is a bit of the fun. Let's take away poison darts. Lunge, it works. She works better in the back lines with the jester. Nope. It's 2,400. I mean, we are really pushing the limits here, but fuck it. Let's sell the survival guide. We don't really need that much. We got brand new. Fine. Oh, no. Ooh, but I need the money. No, oh, jeez. the blood charm's too good. It's a bleed resist, so I'm not that... Yeah, fuck it. We'll sell a pierced heart so that Ashwill can stay alive longer. Right. So we're going on this adventure. Get some crests and gold and shit. It's only a short journey, and we're travelling light. We're in the ruins as well, so fuck it, take a couple of those. Maybe one of those. Wait, skeleton key, because we've got the antiquarian with us, and we're only using it when we feel fucking lucky. And we got automatic shovel. Oh wow, not bad. You get a free shovel from her. You know what? That's 250 quid for a shovel. I'm not gonna take another one. Let's go with that. Put a random. Unfortunately, no random item pulling out your ass this time. I'm afraid. This is a short adventure only. Thing is, I do really like this game for the H.P. Lovecraft. I mean, the narrator for this game, actually, he's got a whole YouTube channel dedicated to reading sort of H.P. Lovecraft. So and Red Hook is a Lovecraftian story. I can't remember what of, but I like my Lovecraft, but I'm not like a massive loremonger of it. Is loremonger a word? Right. Peridot? Oh, wait, you're a bit stressed, but you should be fine. Surprise. Iron Swan? Hang on. We don't go straight up front first, although... Harvest. Yeah, just nick him. Tactical Vape! Iron Swan. There we go. It's a word now. Oh, for fuck's sake. We don't need real hang on. No. That'll do. Harvest or solo. Quick, give her some vape. Parrot is also the ad hoc healer. Oh! I was planning for like other stuff to happen there, but fuck it, just kill her with that. Default party order. You guys make so little use of. Oh, hello. No, oh no 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 no. Oh, you fucking hogged the vape! Not the vape, you fucking hogged the. Oh, goddammit. Although, to be fair, plus 20% damage, not the worst, best, worst thing, but. For fuck's sake. Hogging shit. Nothing in here. Ooh, hang on. There we go. Two food as well. Lemmy winks, lemmy winks, lemmy, me winks. Oh, wait, no. And we got him again. Tactical vape! That's what I wanted. Pretty good. Nope. God damn it, stop getting hit by shit. Tactical vape. Healing vape. Lunge or just throw dagger? Throw dagger. And then... Yep, there we go. Very nice. God damn it! Fuck! 39! Damn it! Ooh, boy! Ooh. That was a bit of a lot. In we go. Nope. Oh, scooting. No rooms, okay. Honga, there we go. Chest inspector. Oh dear, yeah, I mean, seriously, 39 was insano damage. Hmm, have you got better disarming trap? You are the most stressed, therefore, fix it! There we go. That's better. Whoa, what, Inspector? Ooh, nice map. That's very nice. We know there's an obstruction ahead. Also, man, my torches keep going right now. Hang on. Now, Peridot. Holy water. There we go. Ooh. Bits of jade. Gold. Evasion incest. Incense. Hang on. There we go. Why are my torches going so fast? It's fucking annoying. Tempting gobbit. Dodge. Nah, just... Nice. Harvest. There we go. I'm going for a tactical kook. So the one time you don't have tactical vape, you dodge. The fuck is going on? There we go. Double kill. Oh no. They're just oh, I didn't use the right one. Hang on. Private concert. There you go. And tactical kook action. Right, now I don't see any more chests for the moment. And I'm thinking, let's use the key. Biff and Chip and the magic key. Not worth. Nope, no, no thingy, no, it's money. We need that later. Here comes a disc with it as well. But you just get a minor antique because apparently. Oh, what a triumph! Well, there's enough crests. Ooh, hello. Peridot, you've had a stunning record so far. There we go. Salvage unburned torch. Use it straight away and take that. Dig through the rock. There we go. Then what's through here? Let's torch up. Continue adventuring. One last room, lads. Nothing can possibly go wrong. Except maybe some other. Oh no! Oh wait, he's in finale range. Done. Lunge. Dead. The new person's taking a beating. She needs a tactical vape. Hang on, oh yeah. Tactical vape, TM! I don't want to do here, so I'm going to play you a tune. Oh no. Hang on. Tactical bong. That was it. There was nothing here. Okay. Fine. Well, that was not the best. It was a little quest. Tactical vape TM. Love that. There we go. We got some money out of this. But the liquid part of the bong is the most nutritious part of the bong, surely. Ooh. Look. Peridot. Dot hitter. Apparently gets a bit tuckered out. Right, where is this going? Absent Abbot. The transept is locked. What? Oh, okay, so the fucking place is closed. It's fucking closed. Oh, great. Okay. Now everybody's chilled the fuck down. What's going on around here? The Sonorous Prophet. I think that's the second one. I'm a little bit nervous about that. Inchoked Flesh. There's the Wield there. Also, hang on, I've got something. Yes! We have a Bounty Hunter! Mortan. He's got the right skills. Yep, I like him. By the way, anybody new on the channel, you can get a character if you like. So some new guys. Let's have a look. Now that's the thing. I want to take on the Inchoate Flesh. But we need the right stuff for this job. And that right stuff is people who are barely experienced and don't know what the fuck they're doing. The other thing is we need a tank, and that is not forthcoming. Oh, we don't need a tank, we just need something to get in the way. Enlightened, nervous, oh god. Squeeve, oh jeez. Fine, was that you? Who's been third? Now, Vastel's got off the ground in terms of her abilities. Warren's Scrounger. Not the worst thing to have. She's level 1. She's... I don't know what this thing's going to be like. We've got two damage dealers. And three damage dealers. We don't really have many tanks in this. Well, she's sort of a tank, but not really. But DOT over multiple spaces. That would mean we need a plague doctor. Now I get told that now. The thing is, I don't know what it's like, so I don't really want to like keep... It's got poison darts. Always use that with Vastel. Thing is, we've got bleed abilities with... Do we have any bleed abilities? No, we don't. He's got a bleed ability. She's got a stun ability. Well, we have Cormay. The problem is, all our good guys are now level 3, and this is the problem. We don't really have the group for this. We could just leave it there for the moment and deal with something else on level 3. No. Berserk Chum. Chum? Charm. 3 speed, nice. Extra damage, more stress, less accurate, and maybe... Oh, so basically, try not to die. Yeah, none of these are very good either. That's nice. That is nice, actually. Worrystone's not bad. It's a large exploration, but I really do want to make sure... Oh, dear. Want to hurry the fuck out of it, but we've only got one. Right. Against better judgment, I'm going to take this group in. Now, blighting it might be an idea. I prefer it than throwing dagger in some ways. But she has to stand at the back, though, to do that. That, though, is good. I like that, too. Vastel needs leveling up, and right now, when we're going into a battle with possibly a huge bastard, might be an idea. Actually, the other thing is, Vastel could find himself in a position where he's up front. And I'm thinking, actually, as well... Wicked Slice might not be needed so much as point blank shot. So, open vein is needed. Do that on the grape shot. Yeah, we're not using Wicked Slice at the moment. F for respect. Okay. Well, congratulations, you've made it this far. Grab some shit with you. To be fair, that was Vastel. He needed upgrading. Vastel, Vastel really should be destroying everything in a 5-mile radius with his abilities now. This is a medium adventure, if I'm correct. It is. That's the thing. It is a medium adventure. What are their abilities? Vastel. Pilfer. Random supply item. So she can pull items out of her ass. Cure disease and pep talk. That's terrible. Helpful. And helpful. Excellent. We have a sanctuary. Great. That's not so bad. And Vastel. Two of them. Yeah, I don't want to spend too much money. We haven't got the money for this, and I'm running out of things to hawk. No idea. I need some more whiskey. Dear. So we get that money. I think this is the right group. Yep. Yeah, I always love that, despite that anything. Mercurial. Warren's Explorer. Not the best of... She is heavily flawed as a person. Okay, now if I'm the crit, the Warren, so there's a bit of bleeding going on. Might need a second shovel. Maybe. Yeah, might have to do. No, leave the skeleton. It's not really a money grabbing quest. Best dot for flesh is DOT over multiple spaces like Hound's Harry. The problem is, Dan Box, is like, I agree with you, but like, they're all level 3. I have to do the best I can with what I have right now. Nah, let's not take a key. Right, let's. Ooh. Yeah, that looks. Are those arms? And that's. Oh god, this looks. That looks horrible. Oh, here we go. Right, let's head towards the curio room. £500, not bad. First room. Oh, great, and vomit to start with. Crit vomit as well, and quite stressed. Open vein on 8 to 15. He's nearly dead from that. He would die next round. Stunnerific, that guy. Excellent. Ah, pity. So close. Dead. Oh, hello. Excellent. Lunge. Get stabbed. Let's see if that works again. It does. Twice in a row. Lucky. Fucking kill it already. Crit heal. Nice. Right, who do I take? Hang on, first off. Oh. Oh. Okay. So I can know where to go with this then. So there's a lot of rooms around here. A lot of possible treasure. And so it's in one of those corners. There's a good bit of scoutery there. Now, who's to take this? That's annoying, annoying, and annoying. Known cheat in Plutomania. What the fucking chances? Okay, so faster is a bit of a creep. Material things. Oh god, if it's going to be any person, it's going to be Cormay. There we go. Alright, so basically got the one where you can't go to the brothel. Brilliant. That's a curio, that's loot. I'm more for the loot right now. We do need to get some money. We aren't doing this for money. We're doing this for a shitload of money! It's pretty surprise. Nope, okay. Dazzling Light Vomit Pig. No, yeah, no, you're not doing that again. Oh, no. Hate this guy. Oh, that's horrible. Open vein. Or hang on. 5 to 10, and they're 8s. Oh, wait, it's Grape Shot. Nice. 3 to 6. Fuck it. Not bad. Ow! Fuck it. Triple kill. I'm gonna Iron Swan it, but nah. Fuck. And, Toxin Trickery. Yeah, okay. Just drink right there, then. Dodge the accusation by not being there somehow. And then, oh, fuck. Okay, very good. Back in order. Oh, no. Oh. That's Hylomania, isn't it? Oh, fuck's sake. Hylomania is so annoying. Lots of food. Lots of food. Chest. Not too worried about the chest. What do? There we go. Dazzling Light. Get the Vom Pig, because he's annoying. Dang, you just can't get those guys anymore. Shoot everyone? Shoot everyone. Dodge! Hang on. Yeah, him. Yeah, get him before he's... Who do I get? Get him. Nice. He's... There we go. That's one down. He's a bit more wounded. And... Dodge the drums! There we go. And hang on. There we go. What's in the box? Oh, that was nice. A little bit of the old nothing. Nothing in there. Feels like I'm wearing nothing at all. Spiders. Surprise spiders! Right, mask him, lads. We'll stun a spider to make absolutely sure it can't do anything. And then... Kill a... Oh, wow, fuck. And it's dead. And we're out of bustiness. We got enough food for the moment. We can go on. We can eat a bit. If we go in here, we'll get hopefully get surprised, and we'll find where they are. Oh, hello, table. I was hoping for crits there. Ew. And blighted. Oh, for fuck's sake. No, goddammit, why? Man, those things are just... Oh, goddammit. Nice. And we're done here. Crests. Yeah, fuck. I can't just not take them. Lose the onyx. Then we use the medicinal herbs on the table. Oh, fuck. It cured disease? Oh, but nobody had disease, though, did they? Oh, well. Not the worst thing. Is it boss? No. So, we know the boss is there. I mean, I could do a round tour and go this way. Intentionally going through the obstacle. Of which we have three shovels for us, actually. So, yeah, fuck it. Let's go on the grand tour. Oh no, everybody's bleeding and... Oh no. Another shovel. Great. Well, don't worry about that one for the moment. Well, by power of sheer deduction, I didn't need that. Hold up. There's a president here. We could... No, we can... We could take it on now, while we're still good. And less stressed. Or we could do it afterwards when we get all our bonuses from camping. Yes. We'll do it later. We'll make it the last thing. Okay. 80. 100%. 110%. Fuck it. De-stress yourself a bit. There we go. Hang on. Oh, it cures the food of disease. Spiders again. Oh no. No, stay away from the healer. I'm stunned. Fuck. Dodge. Nah, I ain't swung the last guy. Whoa! Whoa. Man, the dodging is good today. Grape shot! Double kill. Nicely done. And stab him. There we go. Oh no! Rubies! Oh for fuck's sake, how much food? Quick, everybody, eat as much food as you humanly can. Now we open the... Oh no. So we know our last leg's got a battle on it. Bit of a pain. So... Now, hang on, let's think about this. We could go on a route which takes us through these two areas first. We could camp here, get as many bonuses as we can possibly get. Now, one of them is Sanctuary from there. We'd have a Pilfer, which is not so handy, and that's a bit naff. To be fair, you are very new. That will be helpful. And so will that. That will actually really be helpful for the last bit. Also, if we rest now, we can feast a lot more efficiently. And we still have a ton of food left. Even I doubt we're going to go hungry beyond this point. And we have no battles to deal with beyond up to this point. Plus, we are full on loot. So, yes. All stress down. Prevents nighttime ambush. Battle trance. Plus 10 accuracy in position 1. So. Clean guns. One left. Hey, holy water. Right, we're going straight on to the boss. Pray for Mojo. please. Is this, how's this? Oh god, that's ugly. What? 100 HP. I am worried. Ah. So it's separate bits, but then they do things? Dazzling light. Protection 30. We stun the ass! What if we just... Ah, okay. That'll help. Oh shit, that's a lot! Right, vessel's in full heal mode. Can we iron swarm the ass? Doesn't work so well. Pass. Bone Zephyr? Ooh dear. Fasto is going down. Oh god dear. I am scared, you maggots. Oh god! Oh god, that came from his ass! Oh god! And it, oh great, now it's healing. There is all kinds of wrong everywhere. Hang on. That'll help. It's a big dent of damage. Good, keep. Maws of life. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, he's down to half health. Ow. Oh, it's going to heal like an asshole. It's going to heal like a digestive tract, I guess. Keep faster in the game. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, only four this time. Ultimate stuffed pig. Oh, God, there was... You don't, but they are alien. The heart bit. I'm going to do this. Ah, right, I see now. There are certain bits. Oh, no. The dart. Right. We're gonna blight the ass. Grape shot. Will this work? Enough, to be fair. 10 damage. Yeah, she's going to need to do a bit of judgment. Oh, no, that's not helping. The heads, I don't... Oh, the ass, not the ass again. Oh, hang on. Poison dart the groin. Yeah. Poison as much as you can. Oh, God. Don't die. Grape shot. Good. That's 13. That's... Oh, it's going down. And it heals itself for 8. Oh, great. Fuck! The bones, don't hit the bones. Oh, God. Oh, man, don't... Oh, no. Oh, that's horrible. Thankfully, she's not been hit that hard. Is the ass vulnerable? Unfortunately, her attack ability is a bit low. Actually, the Wicked Hack and the Iron Swan do exactly the same thing, and this is the vulnerable bit. Dodge. There's no protection on it, so yeah, hack at it. Dark Demon, don't fucking jinx it, man! Eight. Fire. Okay, we didn't... Jesus, though. Oh, Jesus. God damn, though, that was... We'll go back that way to avoid that battle. We'll take out Curio instead. Wait for that thing to come off. Right now, though, yes. Let's get some foods out the way. God damn, oh, that was a bit touch and go there. So now, now I know how to. If it bleeds, we can kill it. Hang on. Default party order is assured. Ah, books. You are pretty bad. Wait, you should read them. Oh, no. Oh, well. Thing is, we could possibly recover from this if we just keep healing. No, I'm a little bit nervous. You need a bit as well, actually. No, don't vomit the priest. Oh, great. Stressed. Oh, good. Kill that thing. Straight out. No. Oh, fuck. That did nothing. Oh, no. Crit drums. Hang on. There we go. That's what we need to do. And very good. The reckoning is at hand. Oh, I love it. Tesseract. Oof. Get him out of the way. Ooh, crit heals. Very nice. Although Dark Faster needs a bit of help. Divine Grace. There we go. Toxin Trickery. Okay, I'll just move back then. Whoop. There we go. What's in the box? What's in the box? Oh no. Okay, I'm going to do some semi-dodge stuff. What's in the bag? Nothing. Back up. This way. What's in the box? You shouldn't backtrack. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's the problem. They don't like it if you start reversing. That's why you don't backtrack. Vesta, what's your this would distress you. No, it won't. Fuck. Oh, now she. Oh shit. Oh god, why? Ooh. Hello. Why don't you pick this up and... Eat the food from the knives. Great job, ferret. Oh, she's a stress eater. She eats less food when stressed. You shovel. And last room. Oh, one of these again. No! Dodge the vomit. She dodged the vomit into another vomit. Don't like you. Fuck it. Very good. Back up to no. Oh fuck. They're going for the healer. There. Fuck you, pig. And we're done here. Hang on. Can somebody else directly pick that up? Oh, you will. Fine. Oh, good. We have so many jades. Oh, God. There's a bandage. Yeah, you are horribly flawed as a person. Oh no! Ops. I picked the one person who did not need to be stressed out right now. It should be okay to do. Yeah, but. Well, thankfully, that's over now, so we don't have to deal with that. Fuck. You goddamn baboon! But I wanted to lose stuff. I'm optimistic. That's the thing. I would have done it anyway because she had like the worst things to possibly get rid of. Oh, that's satanophobia. Okay, not helpful. That's not bad. The yips and meditator. Okay, so we got rid of a boss. This is lovely. And now Cormay is once more horribly stressed. Oh, jeez. I am just very tempted to fire Cormay. Because she's a horribly, like, flawed person. She's kind of good, but... nobody new there. We could get a new leper, though. To be fair, though, Cormay is also a healer. That's the thing, and we don't really want to keep losing healers. No arbalests yet. Oh, where is Dark Demon? In any case, I'm feeling the need to maybe leave it here for tonight. But let's have a look around, shall we? The Sonorous Prophet. And that is another low-level quest. And we have... Who do we have? A low-level quester. Well, we have 5 people available. And the Sonorous Prophet, I don't really remember who that is. That seems like a bigger version. And the problem is we've lost the guys who are very good with dealing with that kind of thing. Uppercut. Mark for death, collect bounty, finish him. To be fair though, finish him's not bad. We got no healers. Straight up. Sharpening sheath. Not bad. More gunpowder. What is it with dodgy sheath? Life crystals. Feather crystal. That's not bad. Plus 12 dodge is pretty good, actually. Although that is a activate 3 corrupted altars. You know what? I think it's probably the best, actually. I think we are very much in the league of... Let's actually... Cormay is our most leveled person. Interesting. If I was to go in here, in the ruins, who would I take? Wirebash. Proroz. Rocky, not you. You're a ruins phobe. And Nezflin. Actually, we could take Confused Swedish Person and get the greater good. Someone wants to take fast though, because he is pretty damn good at what he's doing. Purify the altars. Could take Peridot along as well. Who else is there? I mean, it's nice to have the old gang back, though, to be fair. Faster would be an... The choice really is between... It could have Dark Demon as well, actually. And he is a Ruins Tactician. You know what? Right now, I think Dark Demon would be the best choice. In that group order. That's a strong group. Good heals. I mean, can heal. Self-heals. Self-heals, technically speaking. Plus, Wybash is a complete tank. Like, just going in there, Deathblow resist is at 79%. That's freaking amazing. If you get to about 100%, they just don't die. The Knight's Crest, extra health, 44 health. And, yeah, Virtue Chance, less stress. But less bleed and thingy resist, but I'm not too worried about that. That's okay. Like, he's just not going to die and just simply just tank like a bastard. I guess Cormay does need some sort of, like, healing factor going on. But to be fair, we could probably do it over time, I guess. The other thing is, what kind of goodies can we get? Well, actually, Nesfint's the only one, really, that requires a bit of levelling. That's not bad. Reduce the training. And the other one is the Blacksmith, which still doesn't have the papers just yet. That is a problem. I want it Weaponsmithing up. Weaponsmithing is the last one to do. And what do I need for that? Papers. Papers, please. Over check again. What I want you to do is busts. Hey, we're dealing with 4 deeds. There's not really much. I'd rather do that one as well. That's the thing. We've got more enough crests to spare, but I like the loot at the end of it and the type of quest it is. Let's have a look. We could do that, I guess. The dodgy sheath could be useful. That's not that yet. No. Also, that's a lot of money. That's also only a short quest, which actually is not so bad. Might be an idea. In the wheel, though. Now, if I'm correct, the wheel has a lot of bleed chances. So, actually, I will take that back. And we do need our confused Swedish person for this, because... you work at the back, you work there. Yeah. The thing is, we get a lot of bleed problems from that area, so we do need to make sure... nothing there. The Guild of Calamitous Intent, and... Excellent. If I'm correct, your list is those 4, isn't it? So, yeah, that's not bad, actually. Excellent. Chainmail. The problem is with the new guys is they didn't really get the upgrades the other lower people have got. Man, we are so low on papers right now. It's ridiculously bad. Anything we can sell? Fuck it. It's not that good. And we got enough of that anyway. We're getting something else for one of the other ones, so it's like, goddammit, we're gonna... Now we don't have supplies, we're not gonna use that. There we go. I'm at, fuck it, one more. This is a short, so the nice thing is we don't need that much. A bomb. Oh, I can't believe mother... They got fucking JC Denton in Twitch? That's amazing. Bit of that. There we go. I can use the bloody herb submission. There we go. We got enough things that generally keep everybody happy, including bandages for various bits and alters and whatnot. We don't have Peridot. I only like taking keys when we got Peridot. Because last time we used Peridot, the other time we used Peridot with a key was fucking amazing. And I forgot to change up the wrong guy for the job, didn't I? Without the healers. Oh well. Eh. Oh, it's the wheel, isn't it? To be fair, though, still, she is a boss, on the other hand. Okay. Oh, and she has the head. Oh, God, yeah, and that... Oh, God, they've all got hench items. Oh, these have got twitching maggots. 9 out of 9. Let's see what happens if we can... Dazzling light. Chop! No! Why every time? Thank God for that. Stabbed. Webs. I am not good with my wheels. Wheels aren't my weakest area. What do you use on webs? Matt, now, considering you guys are in the Twitch, I'm going to leave it to you. Oh, I'm here. Don't worry. I'll wait. You know. So, what do webs use with? Do we torch them? Shovel them? I don't know. Very, very... tempted to just use shovel after Dark Zim said use shovel, but no, it's bandage apparently. I'm not sure what they do. Let's put on the stressed guy. Oh, treasure. Nothing in particular. Crests, okay. Let's light up a torch. I want the maximum scout. Nope, nope. This isn't a very scouty group, to be fair. Oh, hello. This is why we don't use the shovels. Seriously, this is just not giving me any... Oh, you're big! That's not helping. Oh no. Ow. And bleeding. Right, its stun is high as well. Fuck. Protection is pretty high as well. Fuck it. Let's give it a chance. See if we can do it. Nope. Remains a lot. Actually. Yeah, make yourself feel better. Good. Cute. Oh, for fuck's sake. Show them the papers. That needed the hue with it. Oh, boy. Ugh. Plague Grenade, I guess? Maybe it's weak to that. Sort of 40. Oh, it is, actually. Oh god, it's taking down the... It makes darkness. Oh, for fuck's sake! Bring the light back up. Stunned.
Ow.
There we go. And it's... Oh, for fuck's sake, die already!
Get stabbed.
I just lost my patience with it. Yeah, no fucking way. Okay, holiness really doesn't care about. Getting smitten might be the ticket here. Oh, jeez. Dodge. Oh, jeez. Get stabbed. Oh, it died from bleed. I haven't got a key of that. That was 1,000 gold out of that. That was nice. Well, I know this one. We use 10 food. That's unnecessary. And also, we can eat a bit. Om nom 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 nom. Healing 3 every time. Let's go. To the right. Oh. Ow. Mummified remains. I'm going with a gamble here. Holy water. Fuck. Antivenom. Fuck. Burn it. Fuck. I know I was irresponsible. I really should have waited for the Twitch to tell me what to do, but I felt empowered. Oh, how do you miss the... Oh, for fuck's sakes, guys. There you go. Ew. Oh, no. Bandage again? Oh, fuck. Really? Oh, there we go. Heal him. No more tears. Oh, what I do on him? Oh, fuck me. Jesus Christ. Man, these guys are taking a pounding. Nope. Ooh. And blighted. Which doctor needs to cure that? There we go. There we go. God damn it. Heals. There we go. One down. There we go. I don't know what the fuck is I. Yeah, it'll stun him anyway. Wrong. I'm running out of torches. Trap. Very stressed. The crate is empty, and that's a torch. I know that familiar upright position thing. Use it immediately. That's better. What's in this room? Back out. Dee-doo-dee-doo. Ooh, man. Probably getting quite stressed for a leper. To be fair, it's like playing this on level 0 for ordinary dungeons. That's the thing. Basically, our new these guys are new recruits for this level, so they're doing well. Be careful. Halten Sie! And we then... There we go. Okay, let's go. That's why we need shovels. Just in case. Now they want to eat. That's fine. Let them eat. I'm spending a fight, so let's get maximum. Empty sack. Ooh, what's in the tree? We've got nothing really, so fuck it. Oh no! Oh no! For fuck! Oh god! Oh! What is that, big boy? What are you? That don't look good either. Mummy, I'm scared. Oh, that's not the best idea. Uh-oh. It's fucking huge! Oh, no. Ooh! Oh, it's not that bad. Actually, he's still a tank. I forgot. Stun it. Oh, good. We actually got the stun that was 70%. Embrace the dark. No, back up one, because I need you to get in the right position. Again. Oh, boy. This is getting stressful. Dazzling light. Or... Fuck you, witch. Right, chop. There we go. Very good. 102 health. He's stronger than most bosses. Very good. Now we can stun that guy. Hang on. Just stab up this guy. 110, no way. Actually, you know what? Whoa! 14. I'm just hacking away at this guy. Oh no. He just... What the fuck did you do? That don't look fun either. Oh god. Oh, not again. Why is it always syphilis? Oh, god damn it, why? Oh, and again? Very good. That's dead. Hang on. Crit healed and stress reduction. And torch brightening. Ash, hang on. Stun him! Stun the little bastard! Urge. There we go. Oh god. Oh no. He'll die anyway, so yeah. Feel better. There you go. And dies from... Now if I'm correct, continue adventuring, this should be absolutely A-OK to open with no problem. problems whatsoever. Oh, maybe they weren't. Man, I forget his stun and blight skills are so fucking good right now. Oh man, I did not want another real big match like this. Oh no. Frothing madman. Oh god. Go away. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. Oh no. Paranoid. Oh dear, no. Okay, this is getting grim. And he's stressing everybody out. Plague grenade, though, should work against these scumbags. Oh, God. And he's blighted. I am worried. That, however, puts me a bit more at ease. And these guys are going to be an absolute pain in the ass to get through. Even with the crits, it's still going to be a pain in the ass to get through. God damn, stressed. And retreats to the back. However, though, what could be really helpful is if stun the both of them. Yeah, no more shit from you guys. Heals. Nope. Oh no, oh no. Oh no. Oh god, this is getting bad. I'm trying to come down as fast as we fucking can. These guys are... Damn it, they are just not dying. Not bad! Like, fuck it, I'm gonna do this. And like, that's not... He needs heals, Fronto, though. Oh, God. Nice. 8 heal. Oh, let's bring him back up again. That's one down. Fucking off all that time, though. Plague grenade? Fuck it, yeah. Dies from 10 damage. 2 sets of plague grenade. Dead. Purge. We've got this asshat coming up towards us. Dies from... Oh, God. Oh, no. Hang on. Is it worth stressing out the entire party and using the last... No, I don't think so. I think we're done here. That was bad. We took an absolute beating in there. And even with high... These are our most hench guys, and they still got absolutely gut-punched. Confused Swedish person's paranoid. Nervous. Oh, fuck's sake. That's got to go. Intense craving for alcohol. And Nez Flynn has a weak grip on life. Oh, God. Oh, now I lost Ruinous Tactician. Oh, man. Seeker Vestal. Like, you know what? They're not that far off, and we could do with another one. And Cormay is a bit shit. And unnamed. Like, nobody's going to miss her. Get out. Baldry, or... Now, you've got the one that's got Sanctuary. Actually, that's nice. You've both got Sanctuary, but you've got that one. Might as well, Chris. Manslayer and Weapon Tinkerer. Those are nice abilities. Welcome aboard. Fair camp. Thing is, nobody claimed a name, so I was like, yeah. Oh, jeez. Well, I think that's about all we have for today. I think that really is all we have. Well, let me check, actually. An occultist. Also a healer, but yeah, 0 to 12 range. Now, what's the next thing? We have. Yeah, Nesfin's like, no, fuck it. And. Whoa! Candle of Life! Oh, I like that. Wow, it's like real life. Yeah, I know. It's the thing is, though, it's like the other problem is we don't have. We need Faircamp to fill the gap for the lower tier. And to be fair, actually, like the Sonorous Prophet, I feel as if we can do this one with the team we have. No. Yeah, no. The team that is gonna be nice. Why would you need a healing skill upgrade? Well, I don't know. I mean, the thing is, you could heal yourself for ridiculous amounts of HP. Also, your tactical, your healing vapor thing could be handy. It's three. Okay, it's not the best actually. That could get better. But it would make the Antiquarian a little bit more. It would make it the Antiquarian a little bit more viable. But also, it's a boss as well. We do need to do it, and that's not the worst thing. Grave Robber only. Ooh, Lock of Fury. Waiting for an Abomination turn up. Oh, hello. The Tome of Holy Healing. But that's a veteran level quest, and I'm still feeling the butt hurt. And that's a medium quest as well. That is, it is only a scout though. Oh dear. Well, I think that's what we're going to do next though. Do we have any more people? Rocky, Hank over there, Danbox maybe. And we could take on Peridot, but Peridot's tactical vape. But we've got to camp around and stuff. Thing is with Peridot, Peridot's going to level up slower than everybody else, because the problem with Peridot is not a combat guy. And to basically make him one of the lead guys in the team, it doesn't feel right. Faster would be more credible to put in as an extra damage guy, or Dark Demon even. Warren's Adventurer. Less stress in the Warrens, and that is helping. You know, Dark Demon is a viable choice, actually. Hang on. You replace somebody. Hank. That's not the worst idea. We get more deeds as well, and that, which is helpful for Hank's abilities. Okay, Nut can't upgrade those abilities yet. Can we upgrade Furnace would be nice. Weaponsmithing. What we need. Network. 4 people a turn. Don't really need it. Sanitarium. We are, to be fair, oozing with... Okay. Therefore, we only got how much gold? I'm confused. We have one person horribly... Oh, yeah. Nezflint, who does need to not have that, so... Yeah. Things we've got a lot of these, but I don't really like using them until basically we really, really need to. And I didn't let you know who we haven't visited in a while. Oh God, I forget her. Yeah, I could level up all the way, I guess. If we have a shitload of crests, that might be an idea, actually. But just a little bit. And who have we lost? Still just Golgamot. And... Dark Demon needs armor. Only 2 people need armor. And, gonna be honest, considering how badly the guy's got... fuck, my dog farted! Oh God, that's always hilarious. Ah, there's the costs. Sell that. And that'll just be enough, I think. Stunstone, on the other hand.